Let's start with displaying database properties in Calculation Manager. The Enterprise View pane displays your planning application and its associated databases. Properties are displayed in the content area. In General Properties, view database and buffer information. In Dimension Properties, review the number of dimensions and each dimension's members, stored members, and levels. In Statistics, track the database start time, the elapsed time, the number of connections, storage information, and runtime statistics. View the most recent operations performed against the database in Modifications Properties. Shortcut menus enable you to perform tasks that vary depending on the selected object. At the application level, you can refresh the application list, start and stop applications to load or unload applications and their associated databases from memory. You must stop and restart applications after making changes to database properties. Let's take a look at sessions. In Session Management, manage requests at the server, application, or database level, as well as manage user sessions and requests. This is an active session for a business rule running in the background. In Options, the kill action is selected by default. Entity lets you select to list a single request, all requests from all users, or all requests from a specific user. If you selected all requests or all requests from user, you can choose to end requests on the selected server, application, or database. I'll end this active request. The request was terminated. In database properties, let's take a look at shortcut menu options at the cube level. You can unlock objects in the database. List, add, edit, and delete cell drill-through definitions for planning cubes. Compact the outline when your application outline gets too fragmented due to metadata changes. Verify the database outline to see if it has any errors. Clear data from aggregate storage applications. Merge all or incremental data slices. Enable or disable query tracking to capture data and select the most appropriate set of aggregate views to materialize for a database. Execute aggregations to improve retrieval performance. List aggregate views. Import or export level 0 data. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.